In this video, I am discussing 4th standard mathematics. Chapter 5, multiplication, exercise 5.4. Before going to exercise, see these concepts. Multiplication with carrying. Activity, they are given activity. Rama went to a shop with her father. Rama went to a shop with her father. She purchased 3 soaps. The cost of each soap is 18. How much has she to pay for the shopkeeper? 18 into 3, 3 8s are 24, put 4 in unit place and carry 2, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 2 is 5, they will pay 54 rupees to the shopkeeper. Exercise 5.4. Multiply the following: 75 into 8. 8 5s are 40. Put 0 in unit place. Carry 2. Carry 4. 8 7s are 56. 56 plus 4, 60. 600 is the answer. Next, second one. 627 into 7. 7 7s are 49. 9 carry 4. 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 4, 18. 8 carry 1. 7 6s are 42. 42 plus 1, 43. 4000. 389 is the answer. 445 into 6. 6 5s are 30. 3 carry, put 0, carry 3. 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. 7 carry 2. 6 4s are 24, 24 plus 2, 26. 2670 is the answer. Next, 83 into 26. 83 into 26. Start from 6, in a unit is it place. 6 3s are 18. 8 carry 1, 6 8s are 48, 48 plus 1, 49, 2 3s are 6, 2 8s are 16, add all these, 8, 9 plus 6, 15, 5 carry 1, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 1, 1,158. Next, 75 into 48. 1 plus 1 here is 2, 2158. This is 2158. Next, 8 5s are 40. Put 0 in unit place, carry 4. 8 56, 56 प्लस 4, 60, 4, 5 जा 20, पुट 0, कैरी 2, 4, 7 जा 28, 28 प्लस 2, 30, एड ऑल दीज, 0 प्लस 0, 6 प्लस 0 मीन्स 6, 3, दिस इज 3600. नेक्स्ट 395 इंटू 24, 4 5 20, 0 पुट 0 कैरी 2, 4 9 36, 36 प्लस 2 38, 3 कै 8 कैरी 3, 4 3 12, 12 प्लस 3 15. नेक्स्ट यूनिट डिजिट कंप्लीट, 2 5 10, पुट 0 कैरी 1, 2 9 18, 18 प्लस 1 19 कैरी 1, 2 3 6, 6 प्लस 1 7, एंड ऑल दीज 0 8, 5 प्लस 9 14, 1 plus 7 8, 8 plus 1 9, 9480. This is 9480. Next, statement-based problem. Solve the following problems. 1. A school boy saves 25 every month. How much does he save in 1 year? We know that 1 year is equal to 12 months. 12 months. Just multiply 25 into 12. 2 5 10, 0 carry 1, 2 2 4, 4 plus 1 5 plus 1 5 5, 1 2 2, 0, 5 plus 5, 10, put 0, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3. A boy saves rupees 300 in year. Second one, there are 75 chocolates in a packet. How many chocolates are there in 7 such pockets? One pocket contains 75. They are asking in 7 such packets, how many chocolates are there? 7 5 35, put 3, carry. Foot 5, carry 3, 7 7 49, 49 plus 3, 52, 500. There are 525 chocolates. Chocolates are there in 7 packets. Third one, a bag contains 25 kg rice. Find the total weight of rice in 68 such bags. One bag contains 25 kg. Just multiply 25 into 68. 6, 8, 8 fives are 40. 0, carry 4. 8, 2s are 16. 16 plus 4, 20. Plus 6, 5s are 30. 3, 0, 0, carry 3. 6, 2s are 12. 12 plus 3, 15. Add all these. 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 2 plus 5, 7, 1. 68. 68 bag contains 1,700 kg rice. Fifth one, the expenditure of school program is 900 rupees. 900. Find the total expenditure of 11 such programs. One program cost is 900 given. They are asking for 11 such programs. How much cost? Just multiply 900 into 11. 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 9 is 9, plus 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 0 is 0, 1 into 9 is 9. Add all these. 0, 0, 9 plus 0 is 9, 9. 11 programs. Programs expenditure is 9,900. 9,900. Sixth one, Nita prepares 200 toys in a month. How many such toys she prepares in 3 years? We know that 1 year is 1 year contains 12 months. 1 year, 1 year means 12 months. 12 months. 3 year means 3 year is equal to 36 months. They are asking for 3 years. In 1 month, she prepares 200 toys. In 36 months, how much toys she will prepare? 6 into 0, 0, 6 into 0, 0, 6 into 2, 6. 6 twos are 12 plus 3 into 0, 0, 3 into 0, 0, 3 twos are 6. 0, 0, 2, 2 plus 0 is 2, 1 plus 6 is 7. She will prepare 7,200 toys. She prepares. She prepares 7,200 toys in 3 years. Toys in 3 years. This completes your exercise 5.4. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe this channel for more videos.